first step here is we're going to go into settings, go down to about phone, and you're going to scroll down until you see build number. Tap that multiple times until it lets you know you're a developer. You're then going to hit the back button. After you hit the back button, you'll see a new option there. It says developer options. Make sure you tap that and then click USB debugging.